just as a basic rundown, I block in the main shapes with the lasso tool. I then start adding in details after that. I actually love using the debris lasso tool for most of the painting because it gives kind of that graphic look, and then I break it up using the palette knife tool, which kind of smudges out the edges and gives it more of a painterly look. It's important to have a variety of edges too, as Tiffany always mentions.